What's up, everybody? I'm here playing Sound Shapes. If you've seen the other videos, you know that we have completed Hello World and Corporal Reel, music by Jim Guthrie. That one was really cool, really different from the first one. So I'm excited to go into Beyonder. This one is, of course, by I Am Robot and Proud. Hopefully it's a little different. Not because I didn't like the other ones, because I like a variety. And it already looks pretty different in its style, although it's similar to the first one, just more in a snowy setting. Ooh, that's making me nervous. There we go. This adds a new element now that the platforms are breaking. So you obviously have to be quick in moving to the next one. Oh, now I can swim. Oh, that's not good. Ah. There we go. Nope, can't do that. Didn't see the red there. Of course you cannot jump onto the red. Whoa. I like the music for this one so far. It's got this melancholy hopefulness to it. I know that's kind of an oxymoron, but the truth. Let this one shoot, and then I'll try and jump over. Ooh. Yeah, I do have to go down. But not do that. Or that. Maybe I have to go down a little lower. Get more of a swing going on. Or can I go into this? Ah. It's not what I wanted. No. Yeah, I think I'm gonna have to swing over to the other side. Oh, it's a little difficult. Now, I clearly have to do this, but it's a matter of how. There we go. Nice little hop, skip, and jump. Can't forget about the notes there. I want to get perfect if I can. Why not? Okay. Doesn't seem like there's much left. Got these. There we go. First level. Never do post. 43 out of 43. Just under 5 minutes. Cool level. Very similar to the first one. There's a couple new elements, but doesn't feel like a repeat. Let's head into the second stage. Okay, where am I? Here we are. So, this is charged. Obviously, don't want to hit those. Those charges are rhythm based, so as long as you go with the music, you'll be fine. Oh, was there a way to get up there? No, I feel like I'm gonna get up there through another tunnel up here. What? Oh, I need that. Nope, gotta jump off. That one almost got me. Okay, here we go. Now we're up at the top where I wanted to be. Faster than I thought they would be. Oh, I'm up at the top. Ah. Up to this one, but now I gotta restart this. Okay, I don't even need that one. Thought I needed it to reach. I think I hit the wrong button. There we go. Move on to the next spot. And that's the end. Okay. That one was a little different. Cool. Let's head on to Mechanica. Apparently red things are dangerous. Just learning that now. Let's test that theory. Yep. Definitely dangerous. Oh, I feel like that's gonna drop down. Where am I? Breeze. There we go. Drop down. Okay, there's the tunnel. Gotta wait for this guy to come back. Oh, I'm so dodging this. Okay, this is weird. I'm just jumping a little too early. That was too early. Made it. Are they going to explode? Is that the... Go over here, collect these. I don't want to miss any notes. I don't want to miss a thing. Too far. Whoa. Thought that one was gonna get me. I feel like the end is pretty close. Not here, at least. And the music just died. That's the whole point of this. There we go. Awesome. That was a cool level. The claws were new. Or were they in the last level? I think they were in the last. Either way. Yeah, I think it was introduced in the one before. Either way, cool element. Head on to Aquatica. This looks like the last stage of this album. Just hit the microphone. But I meant to do it. Okay. Water's a little weird, but it's cool. Supposed to do clearly. It's odd that a game like this doesn't have. Oh, what was that? That a game like this does not have any sort of hidden collectibles. I kind of wish that was a thing, but I get it. It doesn't need it. This is weird. It kind of boosts you up when you jump. Oh no, really? That section has been passed. No. So you gotta make sure you jump there, because otherwise you're not gonna make it. Kinda gives you a nice boost. No, 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 no! Well, I missed that collectible. That's okay. Can I go back? Oh, I can. And I thought it was lost forever. So you don't hit the red there, because you'll die. Am I safe here? I think I got them all in that one. Not 100% sure. I guess we'll see at the end, right? Did miss one. That's okay. Go back eventually. And we got one more in this album. Extraterrestria. Let's do it. Kick into it. The weird thing about Sound Shapes is that it, you know, it appears and kind of does play like a typical platformer, yet it feels new and fresh and different, which doesn't happen often in platformers. Because really, I believe that the genre is pretty stale at this point. It has been for a while. I'm not saying this is a new game, but because it really is not. I believe it was first released on PlayStation 3 and maybe Xbox? I don't know. Oh. Okay. Just gotta move quick on this one or they're gonna sting you. Oh, can't hit that. Okay, got through that landmine. But I did miss up this up here. They kind of camouflage into the background. So, they're easy to miss. Sometimes. What? Okay. I guess if I kind of stop in between these, I'll be good. Then zoom past. I'm just gonna zoom. That made me nervous. No! Didn't know you could jump out of it, that's kinda cool. I thought these were gonna close. Like that. Thank you. I'm not sure. I think I'm supposed to go up. It looks like I might be able to go down, but that doesn't seem right. Evaluate this. Where am I safe? Probably nowhere. I think you just have to keep moving. Yeah. Just gotta keep moving. Okay, this is a little interesting. This is very puzzle-like, just in terms of where you can and can't stay. Right now, I'm just kind of rushing it, trying to zoom through. Oh man, I almost had that. Just sneak by. Okay. This one's a little funny. Almost hit the red up there. I didn't see the red up there and almost ran right into it. Nope. Just gotta roll on up. I missed one. I don't know where I missed one. That's okay, I missed two in this album. I'll go back. I'll do it on my own. I'm gonna redo it on this stream. And there you have it. That is Beyonder by I Am Robot and Proud. A little different from the first two, especially from Corporeal by Jim Guthrie. There's a few elements that were added in, like the claw and the breakaway platforms. Also saw that little spaceship. Cool additions. Fun level. Would play again. Up next is Deadmau5. Let's get the music, made the music for this one. Decade. Excited to play that one, but not on this video. Thank you for watching, and I will continue to be playing through these albums. At least the ones that come with the game. So like I said, up next is Decade. Look for that video, and thank you for watching.